Peace and welcome to our channel. Let's dive into the story of the Tuskegee Airmen. Peace, subscribe, enjoy, like, and comment. Have a good day.
During a very difficult period in history known as World War II, there was a special group of pilots known as the Tuskegee Airmen. These pilots were very unique because they were the first African-American military aviators in the United States Armed Forces. The Tuskegee Airmen came from all over America. They were brave and skilled, but they had to overcome many challenges. Back then, many people didn't believe that African-American men could become good pilots, but the Tuskegee Airmen were determined to prove them wrong. They trained in a place called Tuskegee, Alabama, and worked very hard to become excellent pilots. They learned how to fly different types of planes and how to be strong leaders. Their hard work paid off, and they became one of the most respected fighter groups in the war. When they flew their planes, they had a special task: to protect bombers. Bombers were large planes that carried bombs to drop on enemy targets, but they needed protection from enemy fighter planes. The Tuskegee Airmen flying their red-tailed planes were so good at protecting these bombers that they earned a nickname, Red Tail Angels. The Tuskegee Airmen showed incredible courage and skill in many battles. They flew thousands of missions and won many awards for their bravery, but their biggest victory was proving that bravery and skill in flying know no color. They helped to bring about change in the military and showed that anyone, no matter their race, can be a hero. The story of the Tuskegee Airmen is a story of courage, determination, and breaking down barriers. They are remembered as heroes, not just for their skills in the air, but also for fighting for equality and respect. Their legacy inspires us all to reach for the sky and follow our dreams, no matter the challenges we might face. Peace and enjoy.